Hello guys, and welcome to Zim Train Daily. So Madam Boss has been trending today. Of course, one of my pictures I want to trend on social media, I want my BET award, that is 2024 hours. So these are some of the videos, my pictures are circulated on social media. So why is this important? So firstly, I have to say this. So it's actually important to know that Madam Boss Vagambo win an award called Entertainment People's Choice Awards, and she was nominated in the Influence of the Year, if I'm not mistaken, Africa Mnom and Ndivo Waga winner. So it is very possible that she could be invited in such a big event. So bangatu my comment section, guys, I have made some comments around washumonga. So zvinobasare saka vacha benefited chiva winner award here. So it's important to note kuti if you are a celebrity and it's like you are Madam Boss, a kind of entertainment space, it's actually a good to meet out very successful in the field. Yaori, imagine meeting Will Smith, Gibson, wana Usher, wana Tyla, wana very, very successful. So you get inspiration, right? Which can you imagine within the sangana na Beyonce, even asina cha kupaganata, say you just yeah. Kunguanaka inspiration, I want to be like Beyonce. I want to be like Doxica level, money level. I think you are getting what I'm saying. So it's actually very important. One, you actually get my connections. I've seen this video, Ramadan Bosvana, Michael Blackson. So it is very important to take an all entertainment industry like Madam Boss. If you meet one very, very successful, we can talk of one Will Smith or Sangana, one Usher, one Tyler, and all those actors, musicians are very, very popular or very, very successful. You get inspired by those people. Not to inspire you out, no, I want to get to this level. Even when you have that opportunity, you have to say, how my promoter say so. And also, you can actually get my connections. My connections are across. I've seen this video, Michael Blackson in the Wanga Shiraz Wanga conversation. So you get my connections. Maybe you get a number, a Tyler. Organize my collaborations. Natuo, Shasho, Rivana, Tammy Moyo, all those youngsters, and a K-Chaps and Gosh, my collaboration. You never know. Madam Boss, I want to tell chilling sale, and it will be a big win for Zimbabwean music industry or for a Zimbabwean industry. Or you never know, you might see Madam Boss watch Hollywood, watch Lingiswa, Kwana Uma film at Hollywood. So it is actually a big win for Madam Boss. That's why a lot of people are celebrating. Those are pictures are circulated, and in my video, I'm circulating Madam Boss Wari in that space. So those are my video are good trend, my pictures are good trend. So please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.